Sawubona. I'm Sam, and I'm going to help you through the UKZN online registration process. The first step is to log on to www.ukzn.ac.za, UKZN's website. Once you're on the home page, you need to navigate down to Student Central, located on the left of the screen. Click on Student Central to access it. Click on the self-help registration link once you've logged in. You will then find yourself on the iEnabler screen. Click on the UKZN web registration link on the left to expand it. Read and accept the terms and conditions. Check and confirm your contact details. Next, confirm your qualification and choose your relevant majors. You will need to choose modules for each semester. Once you've done this, confirm your chosen modules and their associated costs. If you have financial and academic clearance, you can confirm and submit your registration. Uh-oh! If you aren't yet cleared, you'll need to obtain financial or academic clearance first. To get financial clearance, pay your registration deposit and any outstanding balance. Please note that UKZN no longer accepts cash payments for fees on campus. You will need to do this via EFT, direct deposit, or by following the Click to Pay links on Student Central. See the UKZN website for details. To get academic clearance, see the academic leader in your school for academic counseling and curriculum approval. Remember, online registration is available from the 7th of January 2014. Lectures start on the 10th of February 2014, and the last day for late registration is the 21st of February 2014. But you must have paid your registration deposit and cleared any outstanding balances by the 20th. Registering online is as simple as that. Why waste time in a queue? Tell all your friends about it and register online at UKZN. UKZN, inspiring greatness.